find out what else he's lying about. Do an exercise test, see if you can get him to go back into V-fib again.
But we can end up causing another cardiac arrest.
Hopefully. And we'll know what set it off.
He means it's better to do it here where we can revive him than have it happen somewhere else.
The prodigal son has returned. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go slaughter a fatted calf for lunch.